And she prayed as much as she could.
Et surtout, l'œil observateur, l'esprit, haïku.